Okay, so now let's begin. So the first thing is, what are variables and constants? So like my name is Aryan. Okay, so I am basically an object. Like I am a constant, and I have been given a name Aryan. Okay, so what is Aryan? Aryan is a name given to a particular identity. Aryan is a variable that has been assigned. Okay, so variable are name given to a certain thing. So if you refer to Aryan, Aryan refers to me. That point is clear. Yes, so no. Okay. So if someone refers to me to Aryan, then Aryan refers to me indirectly. So variables are that only. You give of anything a name, and that name is known as a variable. Okay. The first 1.5 was basically what is computer and programming. They are not focused on Java. They are basically for understanding purpose only. So don't link it with Java right now. Okay. So like you have a phone, smart. You have a phone. Every phone has a brand name. You can term that brand name as the variable that that phone has. Okay. So this is my phone. This has a brand name. Okay. That brand name is known as variable. If I refer to that brand name refers to all the phones that lie in that category. Similarly, you can assign a variable name to anything, like one. You can refer A to one, like A equal to one. Now, what does this thing mean, that A equal to one? A equal to one means that whenever you will want to refer one, you can also refer A, because A and one mean the same thing, because you have given the value of one to the variable A. So you can consider A as a box. Okay, in that box you have put the thing that you put inside a variable box is known as constant or a literal. Okay, so variable and a literals are clear, that what are basically variables and a literals. Like you have a box of toys. Okay, you keep toys in the box of toys. Now the box of toys is the variable, that box is of toys. So what is box of toys? Box of toys is the variable. The toys that you have kept inside the box are known as literals. Okay, so consider so a variable name is A. So this is a variable name A, and I have kept marker. So what the thing that this palm is a box, and the box name is A. I have given this marker to A. So the box contains my marker. The marker which I have kept inside it is known as constant, literal. The box is known as variable. Okay. So instead of marker, you can keep a number, you can keep a string, you can keep a character, you can keep a word, you can keep anything inside a variable. Okay. That now it's clear.